Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to my maktab by LMA. Rabbi zidni ilma warzukni fahma. Rabbi shrahli sadri wa yassirli amri wahlul uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Today we're starting with another alphabet, a new alphabet. And this one is called the Sha. It goes like this, round and again, and one big stomach there with three dots. That's the fatha. And what does the fatha do? Fatha gives us a sound. What sound does a fatha give us? Fatha gives us an a sound. That is a sh. Sh. In English, we would be writing it like that. Sh. Sh as in shapes. Sh as in shower. What do you wash your hair with when you're in the shower? Shampoo. Sh as in shampoo. You all must be knowing names with the sh. Shamima, Shaista. Okay, so sh as in shapes, sh as in shower. That is what we are doing today, the sh. Sh. This is an old alphabet we've done already. What is that? That is the M. M, sh, masha. Again, masha. Sh has also two hands. And what do I mean when I say sh has two hands? Sh can be written, something can be written on the left and the right. You can add on something on both sides. Sh. Sh, masha, sh. And that is lasha. Again, sh, masha, sh, lasha. F, sh, together, fasha. Again, fasha. Raw, sh, rosha, fasha, rosha. Again, fasha, rosha. J, jasha, fasha, rosha, jasha. Now we're going to start with three alphabets. Even three alphabets, one block, one breath. That's fa. Again, fa, sh, wa. Fa, sh, wa. Again, fa, sh, wa. One more time, fa, sh, wa. J, sh, ba. J, sh, ba. Together, jashaba. Again, jashaba. Fashawa. Again, fashawa. Jasaba, jashaba. And that's ma. Ma, sha, la. Mashallah. One more time. Mashallah. Let's read it together. Fashawa, jashaba, mashallah. From the top, sha, masha, sha, lasha. Fasha, rasha, jasha, fashawa, jashaba, mashallah. The book that I will be using as reference is called Towards Reading the Quran, prepared by the Lanesia Muslim Association in South Africa. Or you can order online from anywhere in the world. Visit www.lma.org.za for more information. Jazakallah, this is our lesson for today. Inshallah, we'll do a new alphabet in our next lesson. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.